Controversy Queen Kangana Ranaut sparked yet another storm on Twitter after sharing her views on the ongoing Tandav Rao. Adding fuel to the already raging fire, Kangana, while replying to a tweet celebrating the crackdown on Amazon Prime Video and the show's creators, added that it was time to take their heads off. While she later deleted the tweet, Kangana's tone-deaf comments sparked a furore online, with many users questioning her insinuations as to instigating violence against the makers of the show. However, not one to back off, Kangana doubled down on the issue, defending her comments as being more metaphorical than literal, while calling her detractors as insects who needed to be dealt with pesticides. Kangana further went after the show's creators by calling the show objectionable on every level, as well as creatively deprived. The entire dispute arose after Prime Video's latest original series, Tandav, was met with backlash over some scenes allegedly mocking religious sentiments. Meanwhile, the cast and crew of Tandav, taking cognizance of the concerns expressed by the people, issued an unconditional apology.